nature is here now. You have your own ecosystem around Baxter, around Americana, around the Portland Community Center.
Once you learn what it is and what it does for the environment around you, it's kind of like, oh, that's there because of this, or this came from her. It's like you give yourself a new reason to learn something every day or to discover something every day.
And the little wasp will develop inside
that. I'm really proud of all of them for doing the work.
This wind's